saw you.
The tradition.
The tradition.
Pre-show warm-up.
The pre-show warm-up. So does that elongate the vocal cords when you jump in jack? Or I mean, how does that play into it? Just take the nerves away? Or is there a physical reaction that it causes?
To be completely honest, a lot of people don't want to burp when they sing. To be completely honest.
So it gets the burping out of you.
Yes, okay. I didn't want to have to say that. But
now we finally get to the bottom of this.
Everybody knows it.
Great, super. Well, thank you for that. So the big question, if you should win tonight, how much of the $1,000 are you going to give me? She's thinking, that's a good thing.
Pass.
What would you like to sing for us first time around today?
At Last by Etta James.
At Last. Classic. One of my favorites. Doing right. Jody's Opera.
Last you sing that. I've been waiting for it since last year, and I was hoping you were going to do it again. And your mom had mentioned it last night, and I was like, I really hope she does that one, because that's just a crowd pleaser from the start. And then you adding your own Joni to it. Those runs, it's so delightful to hear, because you know you hear a lot of people sing it last, and it's nice to hear someone take it and kind of twist the runs into their own thing. And Tammy could talk to you for days about that. She's like, but really, phenomenal job. It was refreshing. It was a fresh version of that song. And I think the crowd really enjoyed it, especially judging by the screaming and applause that was after it. So I think that speaks.
That was just me over there.
It was just Todd screaming like a girl over there.
I think Nat read off my list, just saying. But first, hey, Joni, I have to laugh because that's the absolute worst fear of mine is burping during a performance. Oh my God. So like, I'm like, I need to know your technique because it is. Other than forgetting words, which you can make those up. But anyway. But, yeah, you know what I loved about your the flavor that you put on at last is it feels to me like more Southern gospel, and I just love the fact I love your inflections. I love how you twist everything. Your runs are effortless, which is so beautiful. And like I said, you're so young, but you're so gifted. So and I look forward to, like I said, to hear more from you and watch you evolve and grow. And that was wonderful.
Thank you.
Thank you, John. We'll see you later.